that has a powerful influence over your actions, emotions, and moods, and can even affect the way you think and feel. No, I'm not talking about teenagers. I'm talking about color! Blue, for example. Can you feel it? Are you feeling blue? I'm sure feeling blue. Wait. Oh, no. No, that's not what I meant. That's a different meaning. Oh, hello, yellow. Colors can sometimes evoke powerful memories. This yellow brings back memories of sitting with my friends in the back of the school bus.
Apparently this is not a...
Laughing and singing with Shannon and Henry and old Carl the driver. Wait a minute.
Carl the driver?
I walk to school. Those are someone else's memories! Speaking of roses are red, violets are red sophisticated neighbor on the color wheel. Violet can stimulate creative thought.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know the words. Can you imagine a world without color?
No, don't listen to me. I mean, listen to me. Everybody, think of your favorite color quickly.
Orange.
Black.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
Come help, Papa. Do we need to have the app or something? See, this is a bust.
There we go.
Let's begin. Alright, what's your light?
It's Jordan. Come on, that eat it.
I won. How could it not?
I don't know.
I had that color pink.
Can I see
blue?
That's cool.
Showing that red and blue make
purple. Oh.
Okay. Not a buzzer.
Once we get inside, you're going to see a round table with virtual paint buckets on it. They're all different colors. All you have to do is gently dip your brush into the bucket, and your bristles will all be that color, and you'll be ready to paint. This one out for you. Hey, everybody think blue. Quick, blue, blue, blue.
Blue.
All right, not bad. All right, everybody think red.
Red.
Red, fire engines, apples.
Red.
Red. Okay. All right, everybody think a different color. Colors of the rainbow. Let's see what it does. Well, it certainly looks like it's got every color of the rainbow. All right.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Cameron.
Look, turn around.
Cameron.
Go paint.
Turn it around.
This way. Wow!
Turn it around, Jordan. There you go.
Green? Okay. You made him green! I got blue.
Good job, Cameron. What? I don't know what keeps happening. He keeps exploding things.
Good job, buddy.
There you go. Just stand in water now.
Wait, let's... Wait, what are the colors? Yeah.
Green cat?
Blue sky. Purple. Something purple.
Did you turn it down the right way, like I said?
Yeah.
Yay!
There you go.
Look at the plane. Yeah. Sorry, buddy.
Getting to be nighttime.
There you go.
Ah, it's coming down.
You got a bird.
Oh, he just disappeared.
Wow! Stunning! Can you see now that by using the power of color, we can all make the world a Colortopia? I know what you're thinking. That'd make a great bumper sticker. Use it. You're welcome. It was my pleasure being your color commentator. Have a very colorful day.
Jordan.
Bye, everybody.
Was it?